Hello, as some of you may know, I had a goal of posting one video a week for a year. I was only 4 weeks into it, and I broke my own rule. But I think it was well worth it, because I got a beautiful little boy out of it. Little Graham was born October 13th. We couldn't be happier that he was here. I took 2 weeks off to make sure I was spending enough time with family. But I'm excited to be recording these videos again, especially for the next coming year with my bigger family. So without further ado, 3 weeks ago, we visited a wonderful place called Apple Hill. Brittany and I have been married for 3 years, and we have a tradition of going past Sacramento to a city called Placerville to a beautiful fall wonderland of a place called Apple Hill. If you have never been to Apple Hill before, it can be overwhelming, so I decided to share three of our favorite Apple Hill orchards. Our first stop this trip was El Dorado Orchards. And we love going here first because after an hour-long drive with Quade in the car, it's perfect for him. Get out, stretch his legs. For him, he loves it because there's a train here. Sound familiar? Quaid is super cute on the train as you go around the lake and you pass by vineyards around you. Quaid enjoyed looking at the ducks sitting there in the lake as well. And afterwards, we walked very close by to a bunch of different crates that had different kinds of apples in those crates. So Quaid just ran around the crates as I chased them around. And Brittany picked up a couple apples for us to snack on for our first stop. Our next stop is our favorite, and I dare to say it is maybe one of the main reasons why we stop at Apple Hill. It's a place called Rainbow Orchards, and it's this cute rustic orchard that you go to. We go there for their hot apple cider donuts. You can tell these things are good when people are lining outside waiting for these donuts and apple cider. So while Brittany was waiting in line, me and Quaid decided to run around the inside of the location, which had a bunch of apples, pumpkins, squash, different things that just scream fall. And so Quaid is getting pretty fast, and I got a little workout chasing
Quaid. You are a little fast, aren't you?
Once we got our apple cider and donuts, we took them outside, and I'm really I really wish I got some video of these of the donuts, because they truly are amazing, but I think I was a little too busy wanting to eat them. Quaid was able to run around. They have these hay barrel stacks that go around the border. Well, kids run on those and play around, and Quaid was just having a good time saying hello to everyone and playing. They also have these old tractors there that you can go on, and it's just a cute place to spend time with family and also to enjoy good food. So, ooh, I think baby's up. This is baby Graham. I'm not sure if you can see him, but we're just so happy he's here with us. All right, buddy. I think Quaid's up. Should we grab him? Yeah, let's go grab him. Quaid had a nightmare, so we're going to have him hang out with us for a little bit. Had a little nightmare, so he's gonna spend the last little bit of us. And Graham woke up a little bit from Quaid, so it's a little party over here. So our last stop in Alpa Hill was Delfino Farms. We went here for the first time last year, and we fell in love with the place. You can have one of those. So the owners at Delfino Farms always keep it amazingly pedicured, and it just always looks very clean and very vibrant. So even walking around, their grass is always very well kept. Even the dirt field you're walking on feel like they're freshly poured dirt. A hill that looks over the orchards, and you can go through the orchards, and it's great for picture taking, but there's also lots of stuff you can do for kids. They have there, usually during the weekends, they have little Dress the Scarecrow, and if you want a nice treat, they have an amazing bakery there for fresh baked goods. And Quaid loves animals, so they got some animals there as well. We went to Alpa Hill about a week before little Graham was born, and we were able to sit there on the hill and look out over the orchard, and it was just a great final stop for us this trip. So I'm loving the fall weather so far, and I'd love to hear some of your favorite fall activities. So feel free to leave a comment down below of your favorite fall activities. And if you enjoy this video, and if you love fall, feel free to subscribe. All right, look forward to seeing you guys next week.